sure there's a rebel in it.
Swim down anymore. This looks like the place. The burrowers, though. And that must be the statue. Okay, gotta find a way up. This could be useful. Okay, gotta get higher up to reach the statue. Thank you. Now to get the burner. Made it. Whoa! Well, I got the burner. Better take it back to Morlund. That attacked Morlund. Next up, Morlund's amazing elevating orb. Going down!
You're back! Did you get it? Do you have the device? Oh, please say you do.
What was that?
Nothing to worry about. We have a sturdy tether connecting us to the ground. Pure Osirum craftsmanship. Well, time to give it a little flame. Aha! We ascend. Behold, the world beneath our feet. Ah, the sky at our fingertips.
The burner heats the air inside, which gets lighter than what surrounds it. So we rise.
Indeed. We're powered by hot air.
Just like Stemmer.
But don't tell him I said that. We are on the cusp of history. The first successful Osirum flight. Oh yeah! The history of Osirum flights is fascinating. And, you know, violent and frequently incendiary.
I feel like you should have mentioned this before.
Ah, the others failed because their machines were too heavy and complex. They were begging to crash. Not here. Just a pilot compartment, blaze, a burner, the orb, and a tether. Within simplicity, there is perfection. Well, at least, you know, less chance of exploding. You know, if Abaddon were here, he'd be drunk like a wastrel, crippling fear of heights. That said, he gets poetic when drunk. He has evocative rhymes about all his various ledgers. A little known fact, Osirum poetry started as work songs in forges around the claim. Just a bit of turbulence. We shall tame these wild skies yet. For the record, that was not part of the planned aerial experience.
What was that?
Yeah, I think our tether just came undone.
Morlund!
That's just a small setback. Nothing to worry about! I can fix this! I can fix it! I can... Grinding gasket! It's gonna hit us!
He's in danger. I have to get to him.
No! Ah! No!
Gotta follow his voice. Morlund stuck on the other side. I've gotta clear out these machines.
Gears, you're alive. Would you mind applying a little leverage?
Hey, you all right?
Oh, when that maelstrom hit us, everything fell apart. I remember dropping, and then you tumbled out, and...
It's okay. We're alive.
You know, in terms of Osirum aviation, we're pioneers. And they say it's a cursed field of study.
Do you need help getting back to camp?
Yeah, no, I can make it. But I need to get the burner. It fell off when we were attacked. I mean, I can replace everything else. Except that.
Okay, let's go.
Do you have any idea what hit us? I couldn't get a good look at it in that maelstrom.
between the screeching and the lightning, it was probably a storm bird.
Woof. Hideous machine. Well, at least it vanished with the storm. Efficient and effective. Make a fine Oseram.
I see it. The burner is right.
We'll find a use for this.
steel to my soul. Oh, I think that Stormbird had it in for me. Found it.